Hello everyone, this is Al Red Sox Fan. You're watching Al Red Sox Fan YouTube station. Gonna play a little Verdun online. Let's see how this goes. Well, I played Verdun online. Just first time gonna be streaming it. So let's see how this goes and hopefully I play well. Alright, let's reduce that. And let's see if this is actually working. And it is. Alrighty. So let's find a game. Let's see who's playing online right now. I like to play Picardy. That's my favorite map. And none of the people I game with are playing Picardy. So let's find a match. We have it's a very fun game. World War One, first person shooter. You do have to follow orders. If you don't, you get executed, just like World War One. Also, the tactics are pretty stupid, just like World War One. It's a lot of fun. So you have front lines when you're playing against people. Rifle deathmatch, which is everybody against everybody, not one of my favorites. Attrition, you're on two different teams. And you just wear each other out with your reinforcements. And then there's squad defense. It's sort of like it's survival. You're a four-person squad, and it's almost like zombie waves, except you're fighting the enemy. That's kind of fun. That's a good way to learn the game right here. But I think what we're going to do is we're going to go front lines, and no one's playing Picardy. So my next favorite map is Avogis. Let's join a random squad here and hope I'm not a machine gunner. I hate being a machine gunner. Oh, here we go. And let's just hit the favorite. Oh, we got someone watching. Hello, whoever's watching. Hope you're doing well. Gonna play a little Verdun, first person shooter. Fun game. Oh, I'm a machine gunner. God, I hate being a machine gunner. I get killed constantly as a machine gunner. And we're on the attack mode. I'm gonna set my machine gun. Bad spot. Oh, I hate being a machine gunner. Well, you're going to watch me die a lot because I am not a good machine gunner. I like to be a rifleman or an artilleryman. You run slow as dirt with this damn thing. All right, we're going to attempt to retreat. Now you make a frantic run back to your lines. If you don't, you get executed. And I'm going to get shot in the back. I have 10 seconds to get back. And of course, come on. Ah! I got shot in the back. Son of a bitch. Oh, that shit happens. You know what I'm saying? You get shot in the back sometimes. Well, I bought it. This is a very fun game, and I don't like playing as a machine gunner. So you will watch my futility in this game now. I'm actually not a bad player, but I'm a horrible machine gunner. Again, this is Verdun, first-person shooter. World War One. I'm going to try to set up my machine gun behind the trench. This is a pretty decent spot right here. Ah, God damn it. Yes. There we go. Oh. Goodbye, German. This is a pretty good spot right here. Just gotta watch out. Just have to watch out for There's a sniper. App sniper got me. I knew him. He setting up too. He was setting up. I wonder if I can change out of here. Ooh. All right, I got a handgun too. Good. And the object here in Verdun is to take the three trench lines. So. Fighting in the trenches sucks. He's reloading. Cover him. It looks like they're probably breached left. And here come the here comes some incoming artillery. Yeah, they've breached left. They have breached left. Ah, get off the barbed wire! Kill yourself on the barbed wire. So we got to push him back here. And that's one of my guys. No friendly fire in this game except for artillery and hand grenades. You can actually only blow yourself up. All right, so we've reestablished our defensive position here. Come on, reload. A sniper's gonna lock onto me. I hate being a machine gunner. Alrighty. I'm sensing they're going to be in the trench. All right, let's reload. Reload, reload, reload. Son of a bitch. I am sensing they're going to... Ah! Grenade! Run! Yeah, they're right there. All right. I'm going to come back over here. Ah, shit, they're in the trenches. So we got to take this trench back before we lose control of it. It's a breach the other way. You see the little circle? Ah, someone just threw a grenade. We have to retake this trench before we lose that little circle. So I am sneaking this way to shoot some Germans. Or get shot, one or the other. I like to play behind the trench line. I hate being in the trenches, can't see shit. Got one. Hello, sneaky German guy. Death to the sneaky German guy. Got him. Let's go over here, duck down, reload. That's why I don't like being a machine gunner. You know, I do not like being a machine gunner. Alright, so, alright, let's go back into the trench. Boy, here they come. Come on, reload, reload, reload! I can sense a sniper locking onto me right now. I'm gonna move. Gonna move. Yeah. Ah, barbed wire! God damn it. I think for as much as I've played this game, I wouldn't run into the barbed wire anymore. Alright, they're saying prone middle. Jesus! I must have shot at that. I shot at that guy 6 times. Didn't die. There's no way I missed him that many times. Now they're back in the trench. Let's go kill some Germans. Of course, when I play as the Germans, I let's go kill some Americans or some English, or some French. But I am playing as the Allies. They're in the trench. All right, I'm going to flank them. Going to flank them! You can hear that gunfire. Nothing worse than sticking your head around the corner and getting shot in the head. That's one of my guys there, the Frenchman. We have a solid circle, so that's pretty good. That means we're controlling the trench line. We have to defend it for another 20 seconds. So I'm going to go back out here and swing back around. All right. That's one of our guys. Yeah, see, I'm telling you, if you play this game, the easiest way to get in is on this side right here, if you're attacking, if you're the German. Oh, artillery. I don't know if that's our artillery or their artillery. But this is the spot you want to get in over here. It's the easiest spot to get in. Being sneaky. Oh, God, reload. Reload, 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 quick! Ah, son of a gun. I'm gonna reload again. I think one of them got in the trench. I know the other guy got in the trench, but I don't want to stick. Oh, shit, artillery. I do love this game. This is probably my favorite first-person shooter. You gotta play as a team. Down, 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 down. I know where I am. Reload. I'm sensing a grenade toss at any moment. I look to the sky. Yeah, see, they tossed the grenade. Not far enough. So I'm going to take a shot here and poke my head up, and I could get my brains blown out right now because there's probably someone just camping to blow my brains out. Right there. He was in the corner. God, I knew it. I should have checked over there. They're in. Let me just type to my teammates. Heavy right. As I misspelled right. Someone just typed, "This is insane." It's World War One. Of course it's insane. If there was friendly fire in this game, you would be shooting your allies constantly. Ah, flamethrower, flamethrower, flamethrower. I'm going to so shoot this flamethrower guy. Got one. All right. All right, let's clear these sons of bitches out. That's going to be a draw. 43 seconds. We have to hold this trench line for 43 seconds for a draw. That's World War One, a stalemate. Don't give him that trench. Don't give him the trench, boys. Oh, I'm sensing there's a sneaky German over here. Let's go shoot the sneaky German. You don't want to be the last kill either. Alrighty, well, as usual, fought to a draw. And let's give everyone a good game. See how I did here. I don't think I did too bad. I'm a Sarno 69. Let's see how I did here. I didn't get any medals, but I think I killed more than I got killed, that's for sure. Alrighty. Let's see. Let's get to the match. And 7 kills, 3 deaths. Not bad, not bad. All right. Let's see what my career is. I'm a rank, 100 rank. I can't go past that, but you get experience points. So big whoopee ding dong. Fun game. We're going to play another one. Hopefully we go to Picardy. Anyway, this is a really... Oh, right, Picardy. Yes. That's my favorite map right here. This is my favorite map. Someone's still watching. Wow, awesome. This is definitely my favorite map right here. Let's just tweet this out. So, yeah, I do like Picardy. I'm hoping I can switch out from being a machine gunner. I don't want to be a machine gunner. I hate being a machine gunner. So, I'm a machine gunner. Let's see if we can get out of this. I'm be an artillery man. Excellent. French. This rifle's not bad. It only has, this French rifle is really quick to shoot, but I believe it only has 3 rounds of ammo. Yep. And that sucks, but it's really easy, and we're now on the attack. So we're going to attack and just get annihilated, probably. I'm an artillery man. I'm waiting for my artillery to be ready. And then I shall drop it. We're going to attack left here, because if we can get in left, we can sweep this trench. It's the best part to get in. And if I... You also can't just keep running, because your stamina bar will go down. And then all of a sudden you'll be running and you'll stop and be shot right in the head. As, oh, they're right there. They're right there. Oh, yeah, they're right there, right there, right there, right there. I'm going to drop some. Got him. Come on, reload, reload, reload. Ah, they know I'm over here. I dropped artillery right where I just shot. I'm going to probably count to 3, and then I'm going to run like a madman. 1, 2, 3. There goes the artillery. Run. Left. Down. One, two, three. Go. Oh, they got me. Someone's already got a bead on me. They just put up a plane to see where we are. Got him. I'm in. Yes. I cannot reload my gun until I fire the other two bullets. So now my other players can spawn on me. Oh, ba-boom, I got him. Got him. But now they know I'm here. So I'm screwed. I have to sit there and try to hold this position by myself as they're bombing, they're dropping artillery here to try to root me out. I'm not so easily rooted. Hopefully my guys get in here pretty quick. I'm going to actually drop some mer- oh god, duck down. They're going to come around the side here. I need some guys to help me hold this trench here. Part of the trench. God, come on, guys. Where are my guys? Oh, there's a guy next to me. Cool. I drop some more. The good thing about dropping artillery, you can't kill your own guys. I mean, that's fairly unrealistic, but. Hug this wall tight. Come around the corner, you shoot them. They'll also come from over there where I'm pointing. They'll try to come run real quick and come this way. You gotta watch out for that. The real smart players will chuck a grenade. And then you're pretty much screwed because you're standing here waiting and a grenade comes rolling down. They'll be coming soon. Ah, come on. Hitting the wrong button here. I don't want to stand up. Is that guy still with me? Yes, he is. Good. And British soldier. Here they come. See, they're coming this way, the sneaky bastards. Oh, finally, my guy spawned. Get down. That guy's going to get shot. He's just standing straight up. Yep. All right, we're getting some guys in the trench now. Hopefully they can sweep through and take this trench. See how they came? They came from that way. Told you. He ran out in front of the trench to come around. That's what they'll do. So I'm going to drop some. Gotta watch for it. That's my guy. Get down! Turn around! Of course he can't hear me. As long as myself and this other guy here, I think he's an officer too, we stay alive. We can, their guys can spawn on us. I got one round left. Reload. We're going to take this trench. We're taking this trench, baby. We are taking this trench. Oh, crap. I actually have a player who knows how to play this because he's watching from the other side, so I feel really confident right now. And I'm going to drop a mortar here. And I cannot kill my own guys with my artillery fire, so I can just drop artillery. Oh, here they come. You see how that guy just died? Okay, I got my... Oh, come on, let's take this trench. Sweep it, boys. And they just sent another plane. They know we're in this corner here. They know we're in this corner. They know we are in this corner. But we're taking this trench. We are taking this trench. Here they come. I'm going to drop this shit. Got him. Reload. Oh, come on, guys, sweep the trench. What? I'm just going to take a quick peek to see if this guy. Okay, the Englishman's still with me. That's good news. Going to drop some more artillery there. Oh, here they come. God damn it. Here they come. Thought I saw them. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Drop it. Drop that artillery, baby. Now, one of my guys just spawned here. We really need to sweep the other way, but when you're an officer, you really don't want to do the sweeping because if you die, your guys can't spawn on you anymore. So, here they come. Yes! I got you, Harold the Stone. You're Harold the Dead now. Take that. What they should really do if I was them is come up over the top on this side. I've done that before, fighting on the other side, and I'm going to drop some more artillery. Yes, we have taken the trench line. Yes, good job, everybody. We have taken the trench line. And now I'm just going to stand here for a moment and bask in the glory of taking the trench line. Yes. This is a really fun game. It's coming out for the PS4 and Xbox One. I'm playing this on Steam right now, but I'm actually going to buy this for the PS4. Just because this is a wicked fun game. Again, it's not like Call of Duty or Battlefield. You can't run and gun in this game. You're going to have to play as a squad, as a team. And I'm going to drop some artillery right there. Now there's different, you can unlock, as you get more experience, you unlock the type of artilleryman you can be. I highly recommend to unlock it as quickly as possible because you don't want to be the guy with the binoculars standing up because you'll get shot by a sniper. So, anyhow, this is Al, Red Sox fan, and you're watching Verdun. Playing some Verdun on Steam here. We've taken a trench line. I'm next to one of my French teammates here. Parlez-vous français? I'm going to shoot that guy. I missed. I'm going to drop it right there. See this red arrow? I'm going to bring it over there and I'm going to drop it in a moment. And I'm going to kill a lot of guys. And a sniper is locked on. See? He's dead. He just got shot by a sniper. So there's a sniper in the woods somewhere. Which now they've locked on. They're going to be coming this way. I have to hold this side of the trench. So just like we took the trench, we're going to hold this side of the trench, and we're just going to wait patiently. Because if they can get in this way, they will retake the trench. This is the easiest part right here. This part. Oh, I got him. See, I dropped that artillery right on that bunker. I knew that's the way they always spawn. So I got one round left. I'm going to shoot that. I'm going to reload. Nothing better than shooting one round and then going, crap, I have no more bullets, seeing that I only have three bullets. So there is a sniper over there. But I do wanna. So right now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna watch this guy. Here they come. See, that's a grenade. They're coming. They've just chucked a grenade. And I'm gonna prepare for them by dropping artillery right in this corner. And there we go. See that guy? It was a German who fell. Now they could run over this way. See this, the way I would attack if I was them, I'd come this way. See where I'm pointing my gun? Hopefully I don't get shot as I'm pointing my gun. I would come running over this way. You're out of bounds, so you only have about 5 seconds to run really fast. We have to defend for another 56 seconds. Okay. Have to defend for another 42 seconds, which means we cannot let them in the trench. If one of their players is in the trench, especially an officer, it's called hold over overtime, trench overtime, meaning they can continue to attack. That's how we took this trench. We had two officers in this corner where I'm at, myself, a French officer, and a British officer, and we took the trench. See, there's another grenade. So I'm going to get ready, and I'm going to drop some more. They're in. And I'm going to blow them up right now because I called it. Yep, they're in. See? These guys are... Got them. Oh. Now what you have to watch out for is sneaky shit guys who are staying behind the line right now. Okay? You got to watch out for guys staying behind the line. I've done this before. The good players will do this. Sometimes you just sacrifice yourself because once it's over, you have to run back to your defensive line if you don't take the trench or you get executed. But what happens is sometimes you just hang back and shoot everybody. So you let them spawn in front of you, let them get out in front of you, and then just shoot them. They're not even looking because no one usually comes from the back. So here we're going to try to take this next trench line. And right now I'm playing with some really pretty good players here. I liked how we took that trench line because the British player I was playing with, he understood he was an officer. You don't want to get killed. You don't want to shoot the trench line. I can't really see here. I'm going to have to move up. See that? There's a bunker there. I'm going to drop my artillery right on that bunker. But usually there's a sniper. See? There he is. Did you see him pop his head up? He's over there somewhere. I saw him pop his head up. Okay, I'm going to drop my artillery right the hell there. And I'm going to run now. And I'm going to dive and get down. This is all about cover this game. It's not running and gunning. It's not Call of Duty. It's not Battlefield. It's not any of that stuff. And is that a guy? No, that's a post. God, I hope that's a post. It's a post. Oh, there is someone there, though. Oh, there's someone there, you sneaky son of a bitch. Got him. See, you got to play smart in this game. You have to play smart. This isn't a running and gunning game. I'm going to try to flank him to this side. There's a Frenchman there. See, one of my teammates. He's trying to flank. Hopefully the stream is not going as... Yes, barbed wire. You can die on barbed wire. I'm gonna drop some more artillery right in there. I'm gonna tell them. Dropping arty on bunker. So I just typed to my teammates that I'm dropping artillery on the bunker. Well, they're in there before the artillery, so... Oh, I got someone! Harold the Stone, dead again! Artillery gets him! So I am not going to go into the trenches. I'm going to let my guys spawn in close, let them... Oh, shit! Sniper, or machine gunner, I think, actually. That was some quick fire there. So there's a machine gunner set up probably somewhere to the right of me. That would be my guess, to the right of me. That's my guess. A machine gunner set up to the right of me. Yep. I'm going to try to drop some. So I'm dropping artillery just above the bunker now. Yeah, there's a guy there. There's a sniper somewhere. They got a bead on me. I don't want to really move from this position because this is a really good position, but when the sniper locks onto you, you got to duck down, move away just a little bit, count to yourself 10, 15, 20 seconds, and hopefully he's locked onto somebody else by that time. I don't know where he is. I'm trying to figure out where he is. Be in the tree line up there. There's actually like a ladder up there where I'm pointing. Ah, crap, we didn't take it. So now we got to run back. So as you see, you'll see I have 97 seconds to get back. And... So as I'm running back, I have a stamina meter. And you can't just run because you have to run, stop. Because if you run, you will get tired. And then you'll just walk and you'll get shot in the back. Odds are I'm going to get shot in the back anyway. But I think I've made it. So we got plenty of time to fall back. I'm back in the trench. So I get points for retreating properly. Let's get back where we want to be. Okay, I'm going to come up here. I'm going to drop artillery. I'm going to get down in a prone position. And I'm going to try to lock on. I can't see now. Ah, shit. Really? Can't get my... See, I can get executed for not standing in the right freaking... All right, that's not where I wanted to drop it. Oh, that's my guy. Thank God. No friendly fire. Wow, they're dropping artillery on this corner. So they're going to try to take this side of the trench, because this is the side of the trench you want to take, my friends. Oh, sneaky German. Machine gunner got him. They're dropping artillery. Look where they're dropping it. Way left. So they're coming. They're coming here. They're coming. They're coming. They're coming. They are coming, my friends. They are coming to kill us, but we as Frenchmen will not die. So it looks like these guys are going to hang with me down here. I do want to try to drop some artillery on that bunker. So I'm going to keep my eye out to see if there's any type of hand grenades or anything like that. Turned around the wrong way. This guy's practicing his bayonet. That's the V button. I can never melee in time. I'm using a keyboard here. So I'm not a good meleeer. My artillery, I don't think, has gotten anything. We have to hold this trench for a minute 18. As long as no one gets in it. So here they come. See how they're dropping artillery? This guy got my way. They are dropping artillery. They're going to be coming. I'm going to drop my artillery right here. So I'm dropping my artillery in that corner. So if they come... Now, I can't kill my own allies, so again, that's not realistic, obviously, but if I ran there to the corner, I could kill myself. You can kill yourself with artillery, you can kill yourself on barbed wire, and you can kill yourself with a hand grenade. So they're moving forward. Now, I don't recommend playing right here, because they get too clear of a shot for you. I do recommend playing here, because you see them before they see you, except right there. They might try to lay down right there, that little opening, and they could get a clear shot at you. But you, all right, we've repulsed them. So we've repulsed them again. I'm going to wait a second to see if there's any sneaky Germans hanging behind the line, but I don't think there were any who actually made it in the line. I don't want to get shot in the back. What I'm going to do is come up here. Oh, come on. Yes, deserter. I'm not a deserter. I'm trying to get my shot at the bunker. Get down. Let's go. Artillery, artillery, artillery. Should look to the sky for the artillery. It's already come. I think we're safe. So we're going to try to take this second trench. If we take this second trench, this game's as good as won. We got 12 minutes to play. Even if we can get in there. Oh, there's a sneaky fucking German right there. Die. And another one. Die. See how they hung behind the line? See how they hung behind the line? I got them. They were hanging. They were shooting. They were letting the guys get out in front of them, and they were shooting. So... you got to be careful of that when you're playing the game. They're going to sacrifice themselves. They're going to just get executed for desertion because they didn't get back to their lines. But they're going to kill a lot of guys before they got executed. Which, again, I know it sounds stupid, but it's World War I tactics. So I'm going to drop on that bunker. I'm going to drop some artillery on that bunker here. There's a German over there. God damn it. There's a German right over there. I saw the gunfire. I saw the gunfire. I don't... there's a sniper right there. Run, 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 run. Down, down, down. There's... Oh, got him. I got two guys with that shot there. I got two guys with that. If you're playing this game on the German side there, you cannot be in that bunker. That's a death trap. That is a death trap. That bunker is a death trap. I like to play outside the trench. And we're going to drop some more artillery on them as I reload. I do like, this is my favorite map. That and Vosges, but this is definitely my favorite map. Oh, shit. There's one over there. See him? I'm going to try to get my... Dude. I really don't want to go in there, but... Oh, shit. There's one there. You got to watch out right there. Ah, machine gunner. They got a machine gunner. This is point... Get back down over here. I'm going to drop some artillery on that bunker. They got a machine gunner set up again, just like before somewhere. And I cannot see that bed. I'm just going to type dropping arty on bunker. So I just going to reload here. I'm dropping some arty artillery on that bunker. Just telling my guys that. Ah, god damn it. Jesus. I got something. I got fried potatoes is dead. Artillery got him. We got to fall back now. I got turned the wrong way. God damn it. Just going to wait a second because I'm going to run into this. I'm going to run into the trench right now. Oh, which way did I go? Why did I go in the trench? Why did it bunch me out of the trench? Oh, Jesus. Sometimes the game glitches like that. I mean, it pushed me the wrong direction. I jumped and it made me jump backwards. So I want to get back over to... I like to play the left side of the trench. If you're playing this game, the left side of any trench is usually the best... I got a machine gunner set up here. That's pretty good. But what's going to happen is they're going to lock in on that machine gunner. They're going to drop artillery, or a sniper is going to take his head off. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to drop some artillery right there. And I'm just going to go over here and have a little espresso. I'm just going to chill for a bit. Got a machine gunner over there. My guys are spawning here. I feel comfortable right now. I feel like my right side is covered well. So I'm going to wait for my artillery to come back up. I'm going to keep dropping. And we just killed. Honeybee is dead. Honeybee just got. I just. Drop in some more mortar fire. I think, though, they're past where I'm dropping it. I'm going to reload my three clips down to 57 bullets. So we're just going to – they're going to come left. They've not tried to come over the top. See where I'm pointing? They've not tried to come over the top yet. I got my guys out there. I feel good about that they're on the right side. I hear some shooting. That doesn't sound. And see that? That's incoming artillery. So they're trying to come hard left. They're gonna. I would come over the top here. I'd make my mad dash before I got executed because there's out of bounds in this game. And if you go out of bounds, you only have like 5 to 6 seconds to be in the out of bounds. But you can make it if you have all your stamina. You can actually run real fast and get in this trench. You can't get all the way to this end, but you can jump in middle through. And here they come, and I'm going to drop it right here. So I got my artillery in that corner coming. So if they want to, I'm sensing. Get down, dude. You're in the way. Here they come. This idiot got right in my way. The moron. That's why he's dead. Freaking moron, man. God. Guy gets right in my way and starts goofing off with his bayonet. Like it. Again, it's a game, you have fun with it, but when someone's just really stupid, it's annoying. We got to hold this trench for 2 more seconds. We've held it. Now, there's about 5 minutes and 30 seconds left in this game. We should not, this game should be a victory, okay? We should have a victory here. We can actually, especially if we can get in that trench, and this is a dangerous part right now. Everyone just charges out. They think, oh, yeah, let's charge. But as you saw a few moments ago, a couple of minutes ago, there'll be enemies who are the Germans right now. They'll hang back. They will hang back and try to shoot you as you run by. And I am going to drop on this bunker here. So I'm dropping artillery there. And we're going to move forward now. So we have like 3 minutes to attack. So we'll only have to, even if we don't take this trench line, we'll just have to hold that our trench line for approximately 2.5 minutes. Actually, less than 2.5 minutes. So someone's dropped gas. I hate that someone dropped gas on that trench, on that bunker. I don't like it because now, oh, there they are. I'm just going to hang back here. I'm going to actually... God, I missed him. Someone else got him. Good. Nothing worse than you miss a guy and he kills your teammate. I mean, in a video game, no big deal. But my God, if it was real life, I'd be sick to my stomach. So I'm going to drop my artillery right about there. I'm going to stay here because I do not... I can actually... artillery, you can kill yourself with, just like a hand grenade. I'm going to get over here and get down. And I'm just going to watch. I'm going to watch the hill line. And hopefully, if someone pops up, I can plug them. As my teammates are disappearing, means they're getting killed. Remember, I've dropped artillery just above the bunker. So I do not want to... Oh, crap, I dropped it too far. I'm going to drop the artillery right by that tree. That's where I'm thinking they're going to be. So I've dropped that artillery right by that tree I'm pointing at right there. And I'm guessing they're going to be some guys trying to come up that way, or they're hiding around that area. I'm sensing if we can get a foothold over time, we will win this game. They will not air. See, I just dropped my artillery there. So I'm just going to wait. All righty. I can't tell. My guys are spawning on me. See, they're spawning close enough where they can get in. I think I'm going to have to... I want to drop it right... I'm dropping it where one of my teammates just got shot, so I'm going to drop it on the bunker. We have a foothold. So we basically have to kill a minute. Well, oh, we've taken the trench. Excellent. We've taken the trench. Oh, no, we haven't taken the trench. Got him. Shit. Ah, God damn it. Oh, it's a mad dash back now. I thought we took the trench. Why does it keep saying fall back? Well, I thought we took the trench. I guess not. So I have to... Okay, there's under a minute. The music's coming on. Let's see if I can not get killed. I don't think I died in this game. So that is quite an accomplishment for me. How did that guy get shot? Oh, shit. Are they in this trench line already? Seconds left. Can Al Red Sox fans stay alive? I think I got a perfect game. Which would be awesome! Alright, let me just... I'm going to be a coward now and hide behind this for 7 seconds. It would suck if they dropped artillery on me now. 2-1! Game over! Victory! Excellent. Awesome. Awesome. I haven't been on a winning team in a while. Victoire! Victoire! All right. Anyway, so I actually showed you how to play that trench really well. Ooh, lots of medals. Lots of medals for me. Awesome. Awesome. That's my best game. Wow. It's the first time I've ever been the most effective player. Wow. At least. And it's recorded. Unbelievable. I don't think I died. Longest life, fewest deaths. 21-0. Unbelievable. Wow. Wow. I should end on that note. I should end on that note. I really should. 21-0. I was 21-0. I didn't get killed once. It's fun shooting people in the head. It's fake. Put it up. Yes, it's music. It's beautiful. Oh, you've been to Rome. All right. What'd you tell Nick? Wow, it was 21-0. That was a great game. All right, so we're going to go back and play Voges. I'm going to play one more game. Wow, what a game. What a game. Verdun was not responding. All right, so let's play one more game. Someone wants to switch roles with me. So we will switch roles with him. He wants to switch. He wants to switch, so we'll switch with him. You know, let everyone play. I mean, if he wants to switch, I've just sent him, because he sent the request to switch, but the Google Hangout thing was in there in front of me, and I could not see, so I've... All right, so are we attacking? We're attacking. All right, so I'm just still in euphoria, 21-0. And I won the game, and I was on the winning team. That's awesome. Oh, this is not the side you want to attack from. Damn it. I wanted to attack from the other side. Well, now you're going to see Al Red Sox fan get killed a lot, because this is not the side you want to attack from. I just ran out of my stamina. So what I'm going to do is, my guess is there's some sneaky German bastards right up there. I'm going to drop a little artillery right there. And I'm going to get to this little hole. And I'm going to duck down, hopefully. All right, so that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to get over here. Wow, they didn't cover this trench. They didn't cover this trench side. Wow. I'm in. I don't know if there's anyone playing on the other team. It's just I don't like sticking my head around the corner. I'm going to stay right here, and I'm going to actually drop artillery right there. Now my teammate, I want him, oh, he should have stayed right there. He moved up. He should have stayed right there and set up his machine gun. I believe that's my artillery. Ah, see, they're up on that hill. So what I'm going to do, they're going to come down soon. I'm going to be patient. Oh, there's one. See, he just ran by. I'm going to be patient and stay right here and blow their brains out when they come around this corner. First, I'm going to drop. I'm hoping I can drop some artillery right on them. Shit, he saw me. Dude, that guy saved me. My teammate saved me on that one. I was trying to drop their artillery. They're right there. They got a machine gun set up right there. There's an MG set up right there. Watch this guy. Don't go over there. Don't go over there. Don't go over there. I'm going to blow his brains out. Come on, artillery. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. They got a machine gun right there. This guy's going to get shot. Ah. I want to. We got to take the top of the hill. And that's not easy to do. So what I'm going to do is, the wrong button. Reload. I'm gonna bless you. I'm gonna try to get up here. See, they know we're in this corner. Okay, I'm in a good spot here. Ah, crap. I'm in a good spot here. See, I'm going to drop some artillery over here. All right, my guy's there. God damn it. There's a machine gunner there. Got him. See how there's a machine gunner there? I just got him. I knew there was a machine gunner set up somewhere. I got one bullet left. God damn it. See, I can't. I want to move a little tighter to that rock. It's not going to let me. We're going to take this trench line soon. I took out the machine gunner. I took out that other guy. I'm going to stay right here. I'm going to just wait. I think we're in a good position to take this trench line. It's all about using your environment, using cover. Oh, shoot, that was my guy. Thank God there's no friendly fire. I'm going to get down. I'm going to cover this trench line right here. I'm going to get back a bit. My guy. I'm dropping artillery. That was my artillery. We almost have this trench. We almost have this trench. I'm going to drop some artillery in a moment. I'm dropping it right on there. I'm going to get down. I'm going to reload. It's a good spot here. I can cover this trench line right here. I'm dropping artillery at the top of that. See, they keep sending that. I think that's their plane, not our plane. Here comes someone. Here comes somebody. We almost have this trench. Dropping some artillery up there. As long as I stay alive, my guys will keep spawning. So that's the only reason why I'm not moving up. If I was not playing as an officer, I would move up. But I'm in the trench line. My guys will keep spawning. You can see we're making progress. It's slow, but we are making progress. We're about 3/4 of the way of capturing this trench. So I'm going to... I'm sensing they're coming. I'm going to stay right here. We almost have this trench. Where is that guy shooting from? Oh, shit. Here they come. I think they got him. They got him. Yep, they got him. My boys cleared him out. We almost got this trench. We got about probably 15% more of this trench to get. Oh, crap. They're dropping artillery hard. Got it. We almost got this freaking trench. Oh, we're so close. Yes! Trench captured. Beautiful. I don't like this position I'm in. I'm going to drop some artillery. I'm going to count to 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Drop artillery. I'm going to come back over here. And I'm just going to wait very patiently. Patience is a virtue. Oh, and I'm going to sit right. Oh, they got me. Finally, someone killed me. As I stood up too long. Yep, they got to me. All right, so we got to get in this trench now. Oh, I'm sensing a sneaky German bastard. Again, I don't like to be down here in the trench. This is a death trap coming around these corners. I want to get to this. Playing off to this side here. You want to use your cover because the only thing sometimes you can't see, but I'm gonna try to get to a spot where I can see. And this is not a good spot. Oh, there's a decent spot here. So I'm gonna drop some artillery. Hopefully I can get that artillery out there. But this is not a good spot to shoot from. So I'm actually going to just... Oh, damn, he got me. I saw him, and he got me. Because, as I just told you, that was not a good spot to shoot from. And I was trying to move up to get better shooting position. So I think we're going to... I don't know if they got in. They have a foot over. Get him. Good shot. My teammate just killed him. Good job. All right. Hopefully, the one person who is watching this is enjoying. Oh, sniper up top. I'm quivering. I got shot by a sniper. He's up on top of that rock. See him? I don't know if you could see him. He's up there. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to drop some artillery on him. Oh, they just dropped arty on those guys. All right, I'm going to stay here for a moment. I'm trying to see where that sniper is. My guess is he is... Damn. Well, he found me before I found him. That sniper got me. Who got me? Essential Insanity. What is he? He's a shield. Huh. All right. All right. So he's got me two times in a row, that sniper. I'm going to spawn in about 3 seconds. And that son of a... I see him. I see him. I got him. Essential, I got you, baby. I got you. 2-1. Just 2-1. I got you, Essential. Stayed in the same spot too long. That's a big no-no in this game. That's a big no-no. Oh! I killed a bullet, and I got killed by Pro Anti. Oh, I see him. He's right over there. As I'm pointing, you can't see where I put it. All right. All righty. So they're over here somewhere. So let's play smart. Let's flank them. So I'm going to try to flank them and hopefully not get shot. Because this game is about playing smart. Oh, someone already shot at me. I think he's up top. That's my guy. All right, so they're down here. They're right over here somewhere. I don't want to... Yeah. All right, they're right there. If I stick my head up, I'm a dead man. So I'm going to count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And now I'm going to... Yes, we won. Not a stellar game on my part, but I believe I was 5-5. But this is a fun game. I do enjoy it. We won. Get some more points here. So that's awesome. Teammates played very well. I was a lot of help in the beginning. Not too much help at the end. So we got some medals. Longest life. Most time in enemy sector. Most effective squad. So that's pretty cool. Alrighty. Hope everyone's enjoyed this stream. Coming up on 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And I think I shall say... goodbye, but I don't know yet. I might, if we go back to the Picardy map, I might play one more game. So, anyhow, I was 6-5. Not as good as 21-0, but I was 6-5. We won, so Argon. I hate this map. I will not be playing this map. This map is, to me, a very difficult map. Hard map for me. I don't play this map well. And if you're playing a game, I like to play the maps I play well. So, anyhow, I'm going to quit this game, but I'm going to see if we can play Picardy again, which I really like that map. I don't like the Argonne. It's a tough map. It's you get shot. Good. If you're a good sniper on that map, you can kill a lot of people. I'm just horrible at that map. So I'm going to see if any people I know... Ooh, Picardy. I'm going to go on the Kaiser's team here. And I can be an officer. So let's do that. Let's join. I've played with these guys before. So let's play Picardy. And I believe I'm going to be on the German side this time. So you'll get to see the other view of playing Picardy. Again, if you ever play this game, I think attacking left to your left is always the best. For some reason, it's not defended sometimes. And people just seem to want to attack right. I believe that's because most of us are right-handed. So I attack left. And there's 16 seconds in this game. We're down a trench. And there's a freaking machine gun set up somewhere because my boys just got annihilated. Oh, I see. Oh, he got me. God damn it. I saw the machine gunner, but I think I got hit by a sniper. Hotchkiss. Nope, and the machine gunner got me. So I saw where this machine gunner was. This is really, they've taken the second trench line, and this is really, I mean, the first trench line, and now they're in the second, and now they've taken two trench lines, and we're basically screwed. This game is history. But we will try our best to take a trench line back. We're down to our third trench line, and this is really difficult. If you're here, now you're going to see me get killed a lot. This is tough to attack from this spot. They're going to have machine gunners set up. I can already tell these guys we're playing against are pretty good, which is fun. I'd rather play against good players. Okay, I see a machine gunner set up. I think it's our machine gunner. I'm going to... Got him. I think that was a machine gunner I just shot. So I'm going to reload. I got 5 rounds of ammunition in this rifle. And I'm going to stay right here, and I'm going to drop artillery right. I'm going to drop artillery right. I'm going to drop artillery right there. Hopefully I don't get shot as I'm trying to line up my artillery. And there's a Frenchman over there to my left. So this is basically a slaughter right here. It's tough to get in these trenches here. I'm going to stay low. I'm going to stay right here, and I'm going to wait to see if a Frenchman or there. See, there they are. That's my guy. Okay. Did I get him? All right. So my artillery killed quite a few guys, and I shot a guy. And I'm going to stay right in this corner here. And hopefully we can retake this trench line as my boys are in here now. So my squad is in here. But I don't like this side because I can't see. They can come over the top here. Here they come. So we're going to try to take this trench line here. Got him. Sometimes it's tough to see if it's your teammate or not, so I say just shoot because I'm going to reload real quick. Hopefully this guy is still next to me, and he is good. So I'm going to cover his back. I'm actually going to drop some artillery there. As we're gaining some momentum here. It looks like they're going to want to drop gas on this corner. We're gaining some momentum. And we're losing the momentum. Hopefully, is this guy still alive next to me? No, he's dead. Great. I'm in the trench all alone. Now he's left me. I wish he didn't, but he's just left me. So I have no backup here. So I'm sensing they're going to come this way. All right, I got this guy here. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, see him? Right there. That's a good spot. Whoever that player is, that's a great spot. Ah, see, because I moved, I wasn't paying attention because I wanted to see where the other guys were, and I got killed, and then everyone got killed. But when I saw that other guy, oh, crap. So right now, we're in a precarious position. We have lost 2 trenches. When I jumped in this game, we were down a trench. Oh, I see the guy. He's over there somewhere. Shit. This game is history, my friends. There's about 11 minutes left. We have to take two trenches for a draw. I'm going to defend. I like to defend left because, again, most people don't like to come this way and you get some free shots here. You can't get flanked. That's out of bounds over there. And it sounds like they're already pretty much on top of us. If we get pushed back to the river, we're... And sneak back down here and reload. You gotta watch when you reload into. Oh crap, he's in the trees, in the goddamn tree. Got him. That son of a bitch was in the tree. Did you see him? The guy I just killed was in the tree. That's what I was just gonna tell you about. They'll go up in that tree and they'll just shoot down at the trench. You gotta watch out for that. You see the observation post right there? They'll get up in that tree and they'll try to shoot. Oh crap. I think they're in. Dropping some artillery. I'm going to get down. Get down. Hit the wrong button. I stood up. Oh, nothing worse than hitting the wrong button and standing up. Get shot in the head when that happens. Yeah, don't want to get shot in the head, people. But it's only a game, so... Oh, God. I got that first. I think I got that. Or someone got that other guy. Heavy left. So I'm going to type to my team. Heavy. Far left. Typing to them. Heavy far left. What are we doing here so far? 6-3. Huh. All right. Well, we got 9 minutes to... fight bravely. We're not winning this game. Oh, God. You don't want to get pushed back here. This is just like a turkey shoot if you get pushed back here. Trying to run up this hill. I'm going to try to get left. I want to proceed with caution. Oh, I got him. Wow. What a bad aim he is. My God. He shot at me twice. He should have killed me. Oh, my God. I'm so lucky. Oh, see, that guy got me. That guy got me. So they're in left. Summit. In far left. So they're in the far left. I'm going to drop artillery far left. Yeah, we have to try to take this back. We can't lose another trench. Oh, nice shot by my teammate there. Oh, no. Oh, this is going to be a slaughter now. This is going to be awful, folks. They're just going to shoot down at us now. They're just going to shoot down. Dropping artillery far left. I'm going to try to sneak over there after my artillery drops. Oop. That's not my artillery, I don't think. Oh, someone shot, shooting at me. Someone is shooting at me. Oh, shit. I'm in the wrong side. Oh, get up, get up, get up. Am I in the trench? Did I just run back to my own trench? No, I think I'm in the trench. I'm in. And I didn't see those. Oh, that's a lot of guys there. That's a lot of guys there. That sucked. I got turned. I thought I'd got turned around in the wrong direction. I was trying to get my bearings. I was trying to get my bearings, and I got shot. And thank God it's only a game. Well, I'm going to go left again. Because I like attacking left. And plus, there's a bunch of them over there. If I can get an artillery shot off. So I'm going to wait for the artillery to drop. We have 6 more minutes left in this game. I think there's a guy over in that trench line. Let's go. Time to go. Try and get in there. Yes! We capture the trench back! Good job! I don't know where I launched my artillery, but... Well, we took one trench line back, so that's cool. I have no clue. I probably launched it, my artillery out of bounds. A little trouble with my direction in the past couple of minutes in this game. Let's see if we can kill some. Got him. I'm going to drop my artillery right there. Another guy up by that mountain. I'm going to reload really quick. Shit. I'm going to get I don't want to get flanked like last time. I don't want to get flanked. There's a guy up there. I saw him. Okay, they're dropping artillery there. I'm going to drop artillery over shit. I'm going to get down. All right, we've solidified our defensive line. As you see the solid, you're going to see the solid circle. And there's about 3 minutes left to play. It's 3-1. We're going to lose this game, but hopefully we don't. Where are they? Where are they? It's very quiet. Got him. They're reload. Oh boy, I don't want to get flanked. That's why I play the sides. Either play far right or far left. That way you can't get flanked. Shit, where'd that guy come from? Reload. That guy to my left of me died. There's someone over here. In that tree line or on that hill. Someone in the tree line. Someone's up there. Or there's a sniper. That guy to the left of me got killed. Come on, come on, come on. Drop that artillery right. Shit. He got through. God damn it. Reload. Like, reload, reload. Ah, I'm gonna get. They're gonna freaking overwhelm us now. Ah, I knew that was coming. They're all in on the other side. Minute 31. Hopefully we can hold this trench line because we did take it back. I'd hate to lose it. We're going to lose the game, but I'd like to hold this trench line. All right. We held the trench line. We held the trench line. 11 and 6. All right. Well, unless I die 5 times, I'll be a positive influence on the game. Attack left. They're artillerying it left. Oh boy! See, I dropped my artillery, but I got shot. Nice shot. And that's it. 30 seconds left. So I'm gonna finish 11-7. That's okay. That's all right. We took a trench line back. We took a trench line back, and I'm not even getting out of the trench. I do want to get one more kill, but I don't want to be the last kill because your name pops up as a last kill. So I'm dropping some artillery there. Oh, actually, I'm not dropping artillery. 1 second. Let me get down. Well, we lost the battle. Anyway, hopefully you enjoyed watching. This is Al Red Sox Fan. You're watching Al Red Sox Fan YouTube station. Thank you very much for watching. This was Verdun. Played some good games. Had my best game ever, 21-0. And I was on a winning team. I haven't been on a winning team in a while, so that was pretty fun. This is a very fun game. If you have Steam, I recommend picking it up. This game is not like Call of Duty. This game is not like Battlefield or any other. It's not a run and gun game. You got to try to fight as a team. You have to try to, you're a four-man squad, four-person squad. You have to fight as a squad. Sometimes even if you're not communicating with one another, you know what to do. So I recommend it. It's coming out on the PS4 and the Xbox One if you don't have Steam. I think August 30th is the date it's coming out for Xbox One and PlayStation 4. And it's a lot of fun. I highly recommend it. Thank you for watching. I'm not playing the Argon because I hate this map. Alrighty, health and happiness. Take care. God bless. Bye-bye. At least you play like an outlaw.